Life with Atlas was nothing like the Marines, but I wasn't complaining.
With lives hanging in the balance, Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
You got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy we pulled out of the drink anyway, huh?
Irons took that with him. It's fine by me.
Badass, man. Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
Is there something we can help you with, sir?
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son, and it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for Atlas. And for that, I am grateful. To you, gentlemen.
It felt good to celebrate. But Gideon was right. We just got lucky. And the KVA was getting better and thinking bigger every day.
Seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3. Understand we are still operating under a restricted ROE. Over.
Negative on that restricted ROE, 2-4. We are free to process.
It'll be a good one, Mitchell. Just like Korea. More radiation.
Mitchell, deploy your zipline. Alpha, we have moved up the flag. Coming in here, 3 above. Welcome to the party, Bravo!
Rally up. Looks like Alpha's knee-deep. We'll push forward with them to the target building.
Yes, sir.
Move out. Weapons free.
Activate boosts up. Target behind those MCDs and return fire.
Get it! That MP is still functioning!
And someone get their ass on it!
Zulu is down. Repeat, Zulu is down. Temperature is climbing.
That's bad news, right?
Indicators are below normal rate, but holding.
We can still make it.
Poor bastards. Didn't stand a chance.
Keep moving. Together.
Containment airlock closing.
Connor, get this door open.
Copy.
Area as quickly as possible.
Players on the balcony! Slot them!
Mitchell, hit the switch.
Thank you.
Bravo, output just fight.
We're almost there.
This console's still live.
Patch in and run diagnostics.
Get on that console. Mitchell, get on the console. Prophet, you got this?
Copy. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Core temps maintaining. Need to flood the cooling pools. Wait. Levels are dropping.
The steam relief line has been cut off.
Boss? Stay with us a second ago. Find a reroute.
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Abort.
Gideon!
Got this.
We have a level 7 event. Withdrawal from the area now.
Oh, shit. Copy that. Bravo. We're about to go critical. Let's go!
Pacific reactor near Seattle. We have unconfirmed reports.
CDC has ordered an evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius.
The National Guard has begun distributing potassium iodide tablets.
Massive coordinated attack across the West.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid.
You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.